Back. Caught you looking for the same thing.
I sit alone in my four-cornered room eating a wing dinner.
Let's celebrate our music here before it's too late.
Let's get it.
I never knock a brother. I'm anti-jail for real. Smooth criminal skill, locked in a human flesh shell. Watching niggas get rich beside me. Pushing a 5B, why me? Up in the passenger seat. But I see me as Haile Selassie in my kingdom. Sipping Asti's Bumanti. Drifting, reality kicks in. I need the papers to start clicking. Gotta connect out in Richmond. Hey, nigga in the fam, a pitching. It's on. Word is born. That's my name, Big Nas. All wise and civilized. From the northern hemisphere of the earth. Peace to my seed and thanks for her birth. Destiny, that's the name. It's going on.
Encyclopedia Hip Hop Podcast. We're ranking songs on albums again at Tweet Rhymes Life, by the way. Illmatic, we're doing it. We're doing it. This was a request. I was going to do it anyway, but let's get to it. Illmatic. This is that Nasir Jones guy. This is actually Nasty Nas. 1992. So many producers. Not going to name all of them. Big out Primo and LDS though. And P-Rock. All right, fine. Fuck it. Nine tracks. I'm not counting Genesis. That's not a song. And actually, this one's pretty easy to do for me. Everyone knows this album. There's nothing bad on it, but we're ranking it. Number 9. Represent. A song had to be number 9. Listen. This song is dope, though. The lyrics are super dope. I think this might be one of the weaker Primo beats or something. I don't know. It's something had to be in this, and that's what it is. Number 9. Represent. Number 8. Halftime. Zebrahead soundtrack, most people's first time hearing him, if they never heard Barbecue or Back to the Grill before. Blunt, I take out my fronts and I start the front. Matter of fact, I'll be on a manhunt. The song is super dope. You know what I miss? You know what I like about this? I miss the 3-verse songs. We had to, now you get like a half a verse and then the song's over. The song is the title is longer than the song a lot of times, but this one, yeah, we're going represent, but halftime. 7, we're going One Love. You had to have a story rhyme. If you don't have a story rhyme on your album, especially your first album, anyway, Q-Tip on production, the letter he sent to his friends, what's up with Cormega, did you see him? It's an ill way to put your man in the song. When we found out he rapped, we couldn't wait to hear him. It was that simple. The hottest dude, brand new dude, name dropped somebody, found out that he raps, like, oh, he's gonna be nice too. Only because he knows. Nah, he has to be nice too. It was okay. Anyway, shouts to the firm. That's number 7. Number 6 is my favorite song on the album, and everybody else's consensus least favorite. I'm the only one that likes this song. One Time for Your Mind, my favorite song. Extra P laced this. The reason why I love it was. It's like how we used to rhyme, like sitting outside on the steps, kicking a freestyle, vibing, somebody beating on a car hood or a door or beatboxing, you just rhyming. It's effortlessly dope. When I was 10, I was a hip-hopping shorty wop, known for rocking microphones and twisting off a 40 top. Yeah, just, it was, that song reminds me of childhood, so. That's why. Anyway, speaking of childhood, number 5, Memory Lane. Any nostalgia type song I'm down with. I'm rolling. The Biz Markie sample. Song made me feel like I was there. It reminded me to a lesser sense of my neighborhood, but I did not grow up in New York. I grew up very, very, very far from New York. Anyway, number four, The World Is Yours. See, now we got the crop of the cream, like Run says. Writing in my book of rhymes, all the words past the margin. Trickery box of crazy bitches, payment guns, and all my baby bitches. It's crazy. Nasty Nas was serious. So, for The World Is Yours, we're going there. Now we're at top three. I think we all know what number one is. Usually I know we know what number one is, but I think we know. And it's not number three, which is Life's a Bitch. Life's a Bitch is number three. In any other list, this is the best song. We know what AZ did. It came from nowhere. The hook, iconic. I'm still pissed they haven't done an album yet. They can still do it. Song's amazing, but it's short. Shout out to Pops on the horns. Oh, could you imagine a song if they did an extra verse each? Anyway, it's number three. I can't put it at number one. Number two, It Ain't Hard to Tell. This is Nas. This is Nas's I Ain't No Joke to me, especially that first verse. It's damn near flawless. Half man, half amazing. Fucking got Vince Carter calling himself that just off this song. The sample came from nowhere. Couldn't believe that he was using that. Love the song. Would definitely be number one if it weren't for New York State of Mind. If the track, the beat puts this over. It Ain't Hard to Tell should be number one, but you can't deny New York State of Mind. It has to be number one, right? Take a rappers to a new plateau. The rap slow rhyming is a vitamin hell without a capsule. The smooth criminal on beat breaks. Never put me in your box if your shit eats tapes. It has to be number one, right? No? Alright. Well, we'll talk about it. In the meantime, in between time, I appreciate you guys listening. But yeah, shouts to the three first songs. Shout out to Nas when he was super dope. I know you guys love all the stuff he's making now. And on that note, I'm going to end this podcast. So, thank you for listening. We're going to do more albums and songs soon. Peace.
Set it off. Broken glass in the hallway, bloodstained floors, neighbors, look at every bag you bring through your doors. Lock the top lock, mama should have cuffed me to the radiator. Why not? It might have saved me later from my block and why cops. Hookers crawling off the stroke, coughing, stitches in their head, stinking, and I dread thinking they be snitching. But who else could it be? Sugar D's, I'm Mark Vans, parked in the dark. Knox, where's your heart? Hustle or starve? They bust a UE, I jog to my building. Come out later wearing camouflage. See the sergeant and the captain. Strangle men, niggas gasping for air. Till they move no more and just stare with dead eyes. Tired of riots, shit is quiet. Simple-minded fools infiltrate grimy crews. Overcrowded cribs, uncles home from bed. Sisters pregnant, fathers on drugs. Moms are smoking, beds is piss-infested. Had eight partners growing up. Eight turned to seven, seven turned to six niggas. Got two in heaven, six of us holding it. Now it's five rolling thick. The six ones parole flip. Five niggas went to four quick. When he went OT, college life converted into gang banging. Four niggas still hanging. Years passing, slang changing. Three of us now, fourth nigga ain't around. We all thought he was real. He did the snake shit, fake shit. Beat his ass down. Yo, his mouth could have got us all wasted. What a fucking clown. All I got left in the end is two of my best friends, and we all going out to the death for these ends. Whoa. It's in your papers, it's in your daily news. New York Chronicles, every day. The crime rate, the murder rate, the money rate, the paper chase. You know what I mean? New York State of Mind, baby. Check it out. I'm at the gambling spot, my hands on the knot. New York Yankee cap, cover my eyes, stand in one spot.
I take a nigga dough, send him home to a shoebox. You lost that nigga, I put your dollar in the jukebox. Hear my favorite song, all these niggas sing along. All the cigarette smokes clogging my lungs. Hood rats flashing their tongue, young thugs blasting their gun. We got reputations, bitches and niggas both on parole or probation. Shit is sick, niggas got gats, army fatigues. I got my eyes glued on whoever walk in the lead, cause I ain't playing. Niggas will run up in here and shoot up this shit. Stick your ass up, niggas will find the loot in your kicks. Bunch of triple cross niggas, just New York niggas. Lift you off your feet when they was just talking with you. Some of these dudes, the feds be on them, you knew them for years. Be the type when you walk in the pub, they offer you beers. That ain't gangster, niggas is up north with tatted tears. Your name's on the affidavit, you ratted kid. Faggot ass niggas that be scared to do their bids. Fuck you, we run you out of NY, you can't live. Got your quiet niggas that relocated down south, coming back to flaws. Then you got the jealous loud mouths. All of a sudden we got Crips and Bloods, DTs running around quick to split your mug. It's easy to score, but it's hard to get your shit off. Niggas fighting over 100 cells, jumping the car, drive off with a fiend, come around the block happy as hell. Niggas mad cause they ain't get a piece of that sale. Cutthroat canal universal ghetto survivors. Go to any hood that's live and make it lava. A lot of niggas scheming, some real, some niggas frontin'. But I'm a big dreamer, so watch me come up with something. New York, New York, New York, New York.